Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Kat and I create art tutorial videos. For this video, I'm going to show you how I paint tulips in watercolor. I always draw with a grid because I'm not really good at drawing, so it is easier for me if there is a grid line I can follow. Using Photoshop, I also put grid lines on the reference photo. I got the reference photo for this painting from Pixabay. The photo is licensed for both commercial and personal use. Please check the description below because I'm going to share. The link of a photo. I will now start painting. For this painting, I start with a wet brush and mix rose madder and vermilion to create darker color for the stamen of the tulip. For the petals, I use rose madder. For a lighter pink color, I mix the rose madder with Chinese white. I try to paint with ample water and then I add the pink mixture to the sides. Let us proceed to the time lapse. I hope you learned something from my painting process. Let me know in the comment below if you have questions and suggestions. Let me know what other painting time-lapse you want to watch. And if you like this video, don't forget to click the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. Please check out other videos on my channel. Thank you.